I need teams of two to the dance floor, please. Teams of two to the dance floor, please. Pair it up. We're going to have some fun. We're going to let loose. Teams of two. It can be girl, girl, guy, guy. It's not about that. Just grab a partner. Come to the dance floor. Grab a partner. All right, ladies and gentlemen, can everybody see me? All right, here's what we're going to do. Matthew is going to play a song. While that song is playing, I need you to dance. I don't care what that looks like. We're not looking at you while you're dancing. All right? Some of you got some sick moves. I saw them earlier. All right? Now, here's the best part. When the music stops, I'm going to call out a letter of the alphabet. You and your partner have to make it.
All right, now, girls, all ladies, some of you have on really, really, really short skirts. Be careful of that when you're making some of these letters. You don't want to show everybody your business. Yeah. And if you do, point it that way. All right, has everybody got it? All right, we're going to use them. Stand right here. Put your arms straight out. That is the letter T, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. All right, does everybody get it? We'll do a practice letter. Matthew, hit it. Good. I'm glad y'all know the alphabet. All that years of schooling finally paid off. Here's the catch. If you're the last one, you're out. And we're going to keep doing this until there's only one couple left. Right? You got it? So we're going to keep doing it. All right, ready? Go! Just so you know, there are cameras all around. So. That will be on our highlight reel for sure. All right, Matthew, hit it.
Just
when I saw. Yeah, you were. I didn't. Christian's out. Garcia out. All right, everyone, help Garcia out. He's had too much to drink. All right, ladies and gentlemen, hit it. I feel weird that I have to keep reminding you. Yeah. Alright everybody, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 left. That whittled down pretty quick. Alright, Matthew, hit it. From a crowd participation. Capital J. Yeah, he learned his lesson. It looks like we're on the Titanic. Y'all are out. Yeah. It was almost like he was trying to get up. All right. We are down to 5. Matthew, hit it. I'm not gonna say who this one come from, but she's right there. Capital Q.
I knew it.
Yes.
That's good.
Y'all just keep practicing. Everybody else is playing like you are out. You two have been trash talking everybody. You gotta work the crowd. Alright, I got it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Look at it. Now she's hungry.
Come over here.
I'm sorry. That's all. Yeah. Alright, hit it. I got to keep the public. Is this a letter I?
No.
Yes. yes or no?
No.
Yes. Letter I, yes or no?
Yes.
All right, one more time. Yes or no? Yes?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
All right, so yes. Yes?
No.
No. Yeah. All right, we're gonna let everybody go to stuff.
Yes.
Yeah, baby. All right, stop. Lowercase G.
What in the world? I have no idea.
I you can do whatever you want. As long as you're not the last one. Whoa.
Upside down.
All right, y'all are out, because she's got her back all backwards.
Upside down.
I mean, how are you going to beat that? Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.
I was a six.
I was a G.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your winners. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to open up the dance floor. Everybody have a good time.